like half spread or?
Yeah, let's do spread and have a double bite.
10 minutes to the seat, and then 20, 30 minutes to the seat. After that, I mean,
and now double.
After we are done with those classes, we go through the fitness routines. We had four, we have two injuries, we're down to two. That's 4 minutes.
And a one arm, either arm.
So, approximately, ladies, lightweight bodybuilding, approximately, once they leave this room, 35 minutes. Approximately.
All right, and let's print.
All right, that gives you a little bit of time where we're at. Okay.
And face the camera. I'll let you go after you hit them most muscular, right? Beautiful. And really pump it. Work it. Yeah. Alright. Take off your shirt, but leave your sweats off. Okay. Lower your sweats just so that you can see. Yeah, that's good. A little bit lower, right in the front, just in the front. Now bring up the sides a little bit. There you go. Just take a look at your abs. You got great abs. Why don't you flex it? Can you do any abs sort of sets? Yeah. Good. Can you do a vacuum? Do you know what a vacuum is?
Yeah.
Posing today.
No cuts.
So it's very important for all of you to get the best you can to get the best you
can. Get the focus first.
Okay.
I gotta be here all night.
No cuts. Michael?
You're all done?
When you're done, you're gonna come back over here and see Ab. Get yourself put a little blue screen over there for about 2 minutes. Get yourself a free DVD of the show Compliments of
Ladies, please follow Yvonne up to the stage. Good luck to y'all. Woo!
Don't forget, Oh, and then they go right out there.
I left my Spurs at home this weekend.
Okay, the first group of eight, Sandy may want to flip you, okay, but you don't have to worry about it because we will handle everything. I'm just letting you know what may happen. Once the two groups do their symmetry, we'll then start with Tama to do the 1 minute routine.
And relax, face forward, and bring up the balance.
beforehand. Beautiful. And the last breath.
It's real food.
That's right. And raise your shirt up and show us your abs. And you got them still. Fantastic. Appreciate it.
Okay. Okay. The last player, look right into the camera.
Got both your arms straight down, flex your upper body. Good, good pose. Lat spread. Good. Double fly.
Good
shot, good shot. One arm by, skip either arm.
Flex your arm in and out a little bit, work it. Good. Flex to the camera. Excellent. Grab your wrist. Sound like you're on stage with your last player a little bit.
Start getting ready, middleweight, be ready.
Yeah, good, Craig.
5-6 people ahead of you.
What's that?
Craig, somebody. Craig, one. Okay. Guess time, because I haven't seen how they're judging, but they're judging everything.
Lats breath.
Pretty quick today. The slow down is happening, the light heavy, but after that,
relax.
Again, all the classes are small.
Double by again.
I'm going to try to keep it posted as best I can.
Good shot. Good shot. Relax. Get a one arm by, either arm. No, that's a side chest. One arm by. One arm by. There you go. That's good. Work your arm a little bit in and out. Good. Good. Grab your wrist and work your pump your arms here.
Do that in the monitor, how good that looks?
Yeah. Now this arm. Bring it up into a bicep again, either arm. Good. Flex it. Right down on that camera, flex it in and out. Don't look in the monitor, don't look in the monitor, look in the camera, there you go. Excellent. Relax.
Thank you.
Chuck, good shot. Good shot, Greg. Excellent.
Relax. Hit an ab shot. Good post. Good post. Excellent. Look around. Back and forth. Good. Excellent.
Right down the camera. Good. Relax. Show us your legs. Good. Excellent. Here on the thigh. Angle so that we can see the cuts. Your hips. Very good. Very good. Now the other leg. Good. Excellent. Excellent. I want you to angle your calf out a little bit. Good. Your calf. Good. See how good that is. Thighs. Now go ahead and hit it. Right in the camera. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Drop your hands again. And show us your intercostals. Good. Angle a little more this way. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good cuts, man. Look a lot like your brother.
Thank you.
Except you're bigger than he was when he was here. Anyway. All right. Good shot. Good shot. I want you. Okay, now hit lats, brother. Double by. Good shot. And I'll just pull your shirt up and see your ass.
Numbers are critical, especially for the catcher's good. Recognition in the magazine. This show will be seen.
And take your shirt off.
Four or five different magazines, plus you need to be identified for the judging. Put your number on, yeah. Get on your trunk.
Lower your trucks just a little down, bit so that we can see down, your sweat so we can see your trunks.
Any number, any random numbers at all,
not that much.
Give them to me. I appreciate
them up in the back more.
You don't have a number.
Alright, that's good. Now he has an ad shot.
You can check with me.
You're an audience? Yeah, you know how to work your abs like I was doing. That's good. That's good. And the most muscular. Excellent. And the double bite.
Alright, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Excellent. And a lat spread. And face the camera most muscular. Excellent. Good shot. Good shot. Right in the camera. Very good.